So Maria, what are you doing here?
I am presenting the coffees from south of Minas, from Minnesota. It's a co-op in Rachinia. We represent here, we have 6,000 members from south of Minas. Actually, we represent in 5 different producing regions. And we're doing a different, like, we have a project with these small producers to present their coffees to the world and, you know, take it outside. Some of them can really, don't even have Facebook, so we need to help them to get their great coffees out there. That's our main idea here, to present some of these coffees.
And when you talk about small producers, what's the size of a small producer?
Well, we have some producers that, like, they have 20, 50 bags a year and for harvest, and then we have bigger ones with 1,000, 2,000 eggs. So, like, we have different sizes of producers. 6,000 producers, so it's quite a lot in 5 different regions.
And what varieties do you have today on the coffee table?
We have some yellow bourbon, of course. We're a big fan of bourbons.
Of course we are.
Catuai, Catucaí, and Acaya. It's a new variety. It's really good. Very sweet.
Thank you.
I think you're gonna like it.